What can I help you with? I'm not sure I can help you, but I will if I can. I'm the secretary there. It's a part-time job. I'm trying to make my living as an artist. That was a gift from my former boyfriend. He was released from prison a couple of months ago. We had a relationship before he was imprisoned. It was very destructive, and I'd rather not talk about it. Petty crimes, all drug-related. Few people knew about our relationship. Frankly, I didn't want them to know. I didn't know that he was doing drugs when I met him, but it soon became apparent. We shared a passionate interest in art and had a lot more in common. But I should have broken up with him much earlier. Edvin Vergerus. After being released from jail, I let him sleep here some nights when he really felt bad and alone. One day he went through my whole apartment and took all the money and jewelry he could find. I told him I never wanted to see him again. So, when he was thrown out of his apartment, he had to stay with his parents. I'm not sure about the address, but I can show you on a map. I'm not familiar with it.
Jag hoppas att du inte vill sälja något.
Oh, I was saying that I hope that you're not selling something. I'm not in the mood for a shopping spree today.
I'm surprised to hear that someone cares.
We phoned the police today and they don't seem to care at all.
You see, he didn't come home last night. I guess you know that he had his bad habits, to say the least.
But he slept here every night, and if he didn't, he always called to tell us.
We've tried to call him, but he doesn't answer.
Go ahead.
My wife and I have been planning to visit our daughter in the weekend. We've been thinking about cancelling the trip. But it might be easier for you to look for clues if we're not in the house.
And I don't think there's much we can do here anyway.
He's been sleeping in our guest room.
But most of the time he's sitting in a room with the computers.
The computer in the guest room is too old.
Some of his papers are still spread out in the computer room.
Your help is most appreciated.
Really.
We don't have anyone to help us, and we can't afford to hire anyone.
By the way, Edwin was arrested for trespassing a couple of weeks ago.
That's all I know, though. Not where it was or how it happened. But who knows? It might be useful for you to know.
Thank you.
I never went there, and he never gave me the address. But you can try talking to his probation officer. I know him very well. Actually, I was the one who set up the arrangement between them. He's the chairman of the bicycle club, and his name is Ben Dorner. I'll write down his number for you. Well, he was very peculiar with keys. He used to hide them behind paintings and photographs, especially behind female portraits. He said that women always hide things.
To discuss Edvin Vagiris. I'm at the Riverside Cafe. You can come on over here now if you like.
I think I've seen you somewhere recently. Yes. I've only just been accepted as a probation officer, and this is my first assignment. The secretary of our bicycle club suggested that I take on this particular case. I wouldn't hold that against him. Probably some silly prank when he was drunk. No. He might have just jumped over the wrong fence when trying to take a shortcut on his way home. It was in the first house on Plankton Street.
This is interesting. I can't reach it from here. one's going to miss this.